What is the best way to find a job? Not any job, but one that fits your interest in education. The best way is through networking, and one of the best ways to network is LinkedIn. Every job seeker needs to have a LinkedIn account, so let's get started. LinkedIn is a social network for professionals. It's like Facebook for your career. Despite being one of the most popular social platforms today, many people still have no idea what LinkedIn is supposed to be used for or how they might benefit from being on it. There are six key features. With LinkedIn, you can put work experience on your profile. It's like an online version of your resume. It gives you more exposure to employers. It allows companies to create profiles to show themselves off, connect with potential partners, and hire new employees. LinkedIn can establish and expand your professional network and may be able to point you to a job that suits you. LinkedIn helps you show off your skills and credentials. Connections can endorse the skills you list on your profile. Companies can post jobs on LinkedIn, and you can apply there as well. You can get job advice from people in your field. Join groups of people with similar jobs or skills and discuss professional matters that relate to your work. Gain knowledge and advice that could take your job to the next level. Create your account. If you already have an account, be sure that it is updated and complete. You can send your profile to the JPRC to review. Just send an email to us at jprc@harpercollege.edu with your LinkedIn profile URL. Now go to linkedin.com to create your account. Put in an email and password. It will then ask you for your most recent job or if you are a student. Even though you may be working, if you are a student at Harper, click on I'm a student. Complete the school information. Answer the question, are you looking for a job? From your dashboard, to complete your profile, click on Me. From your dashboard, you can add to your profile. You are able to edit any area by clicking on the pencil icon. Start with your headline, also called intro. Write an informative headline. Think of a billboard. You are driving and you have seconds to read it. What do you want your billboard to say to get attention? It should be short and a memorable professional slogan. Use industry keywords, tailored to position or industry, incorporating any specialties. Please note that your headline will default to student. Make sure that you change that to what your area of study or job target is. Here is an example of Kathy Wilbert, software developer, experience building apps in Java, Rails, and C++. Here are the sections that you want to complete. LinkedIn will tell you how complete your profile is. You want to do better than beginner. Now complete the About section. Who you are, what are you most passionate about, your greatest accomplishments, any strengths. Put these in 2 to 3 sentences and you can use bullet points. Here are some examples of the About statements. They can be in first person or third person. So I am an accounting student interested in tax accounting, proficient in QuickBooks and business writing. I am interested in accounting because I love numbers. Or, first year Harper student with an interest in STEM careers, interested in AI for health careers, member of chemistry club, avid coin collector. You get the idea. Continue to work on the sections of your LinkedIn profile. You can attach samples of your work in the feature section. It can be a PowerPoint, SlideShare presentation, or a paper that turned out really well. It's another way to show employers your value. Your picture. Have someone take a headshot of you with a solid background. Members with photos get 14 times more profile views. You can view this video from LinkedIn on Profile Picture Fails. Your profile background. You may want to change your dashboard background. Everyone gets this blue one. You can upload a different background to help you stand out. A note about security. Go to the Me section, Settings and Privacy, to set up who can see your profile. You may want to leave it private until you complete it, and then change it to public so that others can view. Customize your LinkedIn URL. Go to Me, View Profile, Edit My Public Profile. Click the pencil icon next to the URL and specify what you would like your address to be. LinkedIn gives you a long list of numbers automatically. You'll want to change it to something like your name and maybe a couple numbers, something easy to remember. When finished, click Save. For help with your profile, contact the Job Placement Resource Center at jprc@harpercollege.edu. For more information from LinkedIn, click on this link to view videos.